That one Judas Priest song that blows my mind. Victim of Changes. This song just takes me into this amazing buildup. Then it just collapses into a slow and smooth kind of relaxation type of mood, just for it to build back up and explode. KK Downing and Glenn Tipton have so much passion in their playing, and you can't forget about Rob's chilling vocals. What is one Priest song that blows your mind?